Hey everybody, it's December 23rd, and I'm just really excited to share with you what I've been working on. I've been transcribing, or better yet, learning by ear, Bob Reynold's solo from Shofukan with Snarky Puppy live at Royal Albert Hall. And the reason for my hesitation on the word transcribe is because a lot of times when I post videos of what I've been transcribing, someone will ask, do you have this written down? And I don't have it written down. And I used to try to write things down, but after studying with Bob Reynolds, I learned from him, don't bother writing it down. Get it into your ear and make it part of your language. We wouldn't ask a young child, you know, a baby learning to speak to write things down. We would just encourage them to use those words again and again. And that's what I learned from Bob Reynolds. Learn the language from someone else. So go to someone that plays better than you and learn how they do it. But do it by ear, just the way you would learn a language. And speaking of that, Victor Wooten has several great videos online about learning by ear, and I encourage you to watch that. So if you've never checked out those Victor Wooten videos, he did a great TED Talk. There's a shorter version of the TED Talk, but he talks all about language and music and how music is a language. But anyway, what I want to share with you right now is me playing along with this recording because I'm just excited. And I have to confess, I made a video already. And then after I made the video, I learned a couple more phrases. And I want to add those phrases because every time I learn something, I want to share it. And I'm about halfway through the solo. And yeah, this is where I'm at. I started a week ago. And every day, I just pick up a little bit more of the solo. And it's important for you to know that, you know, you're only seeing the edited version of this. I have made a lot of mistakes learning this. And this is something I tell my students all the time. Don't be afraid to make mistakes. I had to play a lot of wrong notes to figure out the notes that Bob is using in this solo. And he's doing so many great things, and it's going to make me a better musician because I'm adding something that I never would have thought of. Note combinations and rhythms that I may not have put together on my own, but I'm stealing this language from him, and you know, in a few months, in a few years, it's really gonna work its way into my playing. So here he goes. That's so cool. That's so awesome. And now I got it. Now I got it. Okay, so I'm gonna try to contain my enthusiasm, which is, it was really hard. But I just want to say to everybody, I hope that you're safe. I hope that you are healthy, both mentally and physically. So I know there's only a handful of people out there watching my videos, but to anybody out there in the world right now, take care of yourselves. Share some music. Make some music. Call up family, call up friends, tell them that you love them, and just really take care of yourself during this really strange time on planet Earth. And yeah, just happy holidays to everybody. Whatever holiday you are celebrating, celebrate it and just fill your life with joy. All right, until next time, bye-bye.